And all this will be happening under the watchful eye of Anthony Davidson, who joins me for today's race. And assuming the weather holds, where do you expect to see the action unfolding today, Ant?
Well, most of the time, parsing here is limited very much into the final chicane, or maybe down into turn one if you get a good run and some assistance from DRS. But if we're lucky, we might see a bit of bravery into the hairpin, a place that Kamui Kobayashi certainly made his own in the 2010 Grand Prix on his way to a very impressive seventh place. And as you say, Crofty, this is all assuming that the conditions hold out. We know how quickly the clouds can come in here at Suzuka, and if they do, all bets will be off.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and starting alongside in P2 is Sebastian Vettel. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Bottas, Sergio Perez, and a Red Bull. Raikkonen, Grosjean, Kvyat, and Esteban Ocon. Sainz, Massa, Julian Palmer, and Magnussen. Alonso, Stroll, Stoffel Vandoorne, and Pascal Wehrlein. Ericsson and Nico Hülkenberg completes the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
We're still in with a chance of winning the title. We need you to push as hard as you can in the five remaining races. excess of fuel. We can turn up the engine to mix well 3 if you need it. Turn fuel to rich. has come into the pits. Max in the pits now. Speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. on old mediums. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 34.7.
Distance to teammate.
us.
Thank you.
race. Keep this up.
So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. It's a good result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Kevin Magnussen. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
On to the constructors then. Mercedes have extended their lead at the top of the standings. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time though, goodbye.